right, we're here with Who Do You Like TV. We're at the Tiki Bar, and we're here with one of the beautiful waitresses, Brianna. Hi, Brianna.
Bartenders.
Bartender, right. I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm used to girls being waitresses.
That's okay. All right.
Sorry about that, Brianna. So could you show us, she's going to show us around the area a little bit this great club, right?
So, all right.
Yeah, so what's up here? Let's go check
first,
it.
Wait, first let me show you.
Oh, okay.
Let me show you the bar.
This
is our lovely bar. It's a little empty right now, but if you come on the weekends, it gets a little crazy here. It's fun. We have a really good time.
Oh, cool. Wow.
Okay.
Yeah, it's like you're in the islands.
Yeah, you can pull right up by boat. You can walk in up the private dock, enter through the gate.
Wow.
And then come to the Lost Day Club, which is over here.
Okay.
The Lost Day Club is separate from this area, which is Tiki Islands.
Right.
So if you want to go check out the pool, I can take you there.
Okay.
Is that what you want to do?
So, Brianna, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Brianna, you work at the Meadowlands too, right?
Yes, I do.
Wow. She works at the Meadowlands.
At the racetrack.
At the racetrack. You can pick us a winner.
No, I mean, I've seen some stuff, but I don't get involved.
You don't get involved.
I keep my hands clean.
You save your money. You put your money in the
pocket. That's right. I get the paycheck.
All right, Brianna. Let's see what we got here.
Okay, and anyone can dine right over here. And then we have another bar on this side.
Oh, wow. Look at that. Do you have entertainment here?
Yeah, we have live DJs that come in all the time. This week we have DJ Camillo from Hot 97. I don't know if you've ever heard of him.
Yes, I heard of him.
He's pretty famous.
Yeah.
We have, who else? Do we have? I don't know. We have Eric Murillo on Sunday.
Okay.
Big house music DJ. All right. Then this is our pool.
Wow, look at the pool. This is where we're going to do the interview with the law firm. We got a law firm coming today, Brianna. Jeremy of CourthousePitbull.com and Vince of LawsuitCashTruck.com.
I'll take the cash truck.
Do you have any lawsuits that you want to talk to these people about?
I have a pending lawsuit.
Oh.
Or two.
Wow, Brianna's.
We don't need to.
We don't want to talk about that.
No, that's
but maybe
irrelevant.
Maybe after the show, you might be interested in something that they're talking about.
Maybe.
With,
who knows?
Their lawsuits and stuff.
If there's a cash truck involved, I might be interested.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, right. Cash up front, right?
That's right.
Yeah, but they're a great firm, Jeremy and Pit. Wow, what's it? Pitbull, right? Pitbulls. Courthouse Pitbulls. Wow. So, all right, so this is the pool.
Right, and so we only keep 3 feet of water in here because we don't want any lawsuits.
Right.
Like I said, it gets a little crazy. So.
Oh, and they all jump in the water when they get
Well,
hot.
No jumping allowed. No jumping, no diving. There's a lifeguard on duty at all times.
Right.
And people get, twisted. They like to have a good time here.
Right.
This is comparable to like a Vegas pool party, if you will, but it's in Staten Island.
It's cool.
Yeah,
really nice.
So we have to keep the water level pretty low.
Yeah.
You know.
So,
because we don't want to call the pit bull cash truck. We don't want to have to call them.
So maybe you're going to come on a football, Fred's Pro Football Pick show.
Should I?
You know football, right?
I know a little bit. I'm a Browns fan, so
that's
like the hardest fan to be in the world.
Do you play the fantasy games?
I did for a while, but I've kind of fallen off. So please don't quiz my knowledge because I can't keep up right now.
I know. It's hard. Well, it's a lot of luck involved, you know.
And fantasy picks?
Well, a little bit of luck.
A little bit of luck.
You need to have the team.
Deflated balls. Yeah. I mean, I don't know. It just depends.
Deflated this. Yeah, right. All right. So this is the day club, right?
The whole area is the Lost Day Club.
Oh, this is the whole area.
Yeah, these are the bathrooms. And during the weekend, everyone can rent out these tables and chairs and cabanas. And they get bottle service and hot waitresses. That's where the waitresses come in.
Oh, okay.
So they come in on Saturdays and Sundays, and they serve you bottles and their bikinis. And it's fun. It's lots of fun.
Wow,
and then
that's
the
great.
DJ plays
so how
over
many
there.
People that you have you had in here at one time? Like, have you had a lot of big crowds?
Oh, yeah. I think, like, up to 2,500. I mean, they pay an admission price at the door. And then, like I said, they can previously rent these tables. They're pretty pricey, though.
Yeah.
On the weekends. It depends on what DJ we book or who's coming, what kind of special guests or appearances we're having. So
they could come and see you, right, Brianna?
Yes, when they come. I will be here Saturday night.
Saturday night,
bartending.
Brianna's here every Saturday night?
Whenever they schedule me. Some weekend shifts. I get some good shifts.
Wow, this is a good place to work, it looks like.
Yeah, well, it's seasonal, though. That's the part that sucks. And if the rain comes...
The rain comes... No good.
Yeah, no, we're rained out. That's it.
All right, so this is Who Do You Like TV with Brianna from the Tiki Bar. She's a bartender. Come down and see her, and you'll have a great time, right?
Yeah, I'll pour them drinks.
All right, she'll pour you a lot of drinks, and get ready, everybody. Football season,
Are you ready for some football?
Yeah, ready. There you go.
I'm ready.
All right.
I'm ready.
All right, we'll see you in a minute. Bye.
See, I did all right.
Yeah, it was good.